All right, you're right. Here we go. Here we go. And
action.
Day 5 of South Moab.
Cut.
What was wrong with that?
South Moab.
I mean, it's right.
We're in Utah.
It rocks. Fuck all y'all.
I think that.
Give him a drink.
Red Bull. All right. And go. I'm done. I did my
beep.
Okay. You thinking about it?
No.
Okay.
No intro.
All right. It's day 5. We're south of Moab still. They don't like it when I call this place South Moab for some stupid reason. But it is. Sort of.
About 5 hours south.
Ish. I mean, depends on who's driving. And today we're going to do, well, we set out to ride some stuff yesterday that we're going to try and do again today because we just didn't have a plan, but we had a plan that didn't work.
We're just lost.
Yes. We were lost in a small park. That's how good we are. When Ryan doesn't have turn-by-turn directions, turns out we can't get nothing done. We did rescue a subscriber, though.
Good job, Chris.
We did.
Hardly.
I bet it was a rescue. He was about to tip over.
That's not gonna fit to tip over. He was
gone. All right. See?
This shit was gone.
Good job, Chris.
Got it. Candle.
Gonna use all of that footage.
Of course.
Of course he is.
bike's about to go dead. Christ, that was... Hey,
if I back up, will I get that left rear down?
If you back up, no, you need to back up. You need to back up a lot.
To get your right rear down, you gotta back up 2-3 feet. This is good though. I like this look on you.
Hey, hon. Okay.
Can we stand him up?
It flopped over easy enough. We can try.
Oh, I'm gonna need a winch.
Maybe.
Nope. There you go.
Okay. Hot tub. The hardest part's getting down there to it.
Thank you.
Yeah, Ricky struggled. You want to eat?
Yeah. She's having a private moment. I guess, Jessica, do you want to move down here? Do you want me to? So we can eat?
Yeah.
Hey, don't put that there.
Why?
Because we're about to move down there.
We can stay here.
Why?
Why what?
Why are you moving?
You need to go on.
You need to go the f*** on.
Jessica?
Be away from our razor.
You're getting on my nerves.
You're getting on my nerves.
Where's my sandwiches?
Hey, why don't y'all talk to each other like that? I don't know.
I get beat up.
It's violent.